back to my channel. I am back again, of course. So today I am going to show you a smoky eye tutorial, but not a regular smoky eye. I am going to create a purple smoky eye. Now, I know that purple is such a color that people don't really reach out for that on a daily basis, but trust me, it is such a pretty color. You can wear it on your lips. If you don't want to wear it on your lips, you can always put it on your eyes, correct, as eyeshadow. A few days before, actually, I was kind of decluttering my makeup stash and I came across few different lipstick shades which I don't really wear on my lips, but and I made actually a story out of those footages that I don't really throw any kind of weird or unique lip shades or eye shades, because I always either I use them on my body whenever I'm doing like face painting or body painting, or else I just use them as eyeshadow on a daily or kind of like party makeup look. So today I am just going to show you how you can turn a beautiful but unique purple lipstick to your beautiful eyeshadow. So just stay tuned.
So first we're going to start off by priming our face, and for that I am using the NYX Angel Lil Primer. This is an amazing primer and it can be a good dupe for Benefit Professional Primer. Next, I am going to use my foundation, and for that I am taking my Faces Ultim Pro Foundation. This has a very sheer coverage, but it's definitely buildable without making you look very cakey. And I'm blending it with a beauty blender called Wise She Beauty Blender. This one is a recent purchase from Amazon, and this one retails for like 600 rupees, but the quality of this blender is really amazing. If you just want to buy this product, I'll just mention the link in the description box, so do check that out. Next, I'm going to conceal my face, and for that I'm using Wet n Wild HD Photo Focus Concealer, and I'm just applying it on the usual areas of my face where I usually put my concealer. Then I'm going to blend it with the mini blender, which actually came with that big blender from Vaishi. So basically you are purchasing two blenders for only 600 rupees, so I think it is a really great deal. And moving on to my brows, and for that I am taking a NYX brow pomade, and I'm just brushing my brows and just going to fill in my natural brow shape, nothing fancy there. And I really like this product. It does like give you a very stark and bold eyebrow look, and also you don't really need to use a separate brow gel to set the product, because when it dries down completely and gives you a very matte look. To set my face, I am going to use RCMA No Color Powder. This one is a really amazing powder. If you can get your hands on, please buy this product. You won't regret it. So I'm just setting my whole face with this powder because I do have a very oily skin. I am going to drink some water because it is very important to keep yourself hydrated. So the next step is our eyes, and for that I am going to use this beautiful purple lipstick which I have got from NYX, and this one I think is there from clickable version. By the way, this collection is really great when it comes to their formula, but this particular color I'm not going to really wear on my lips, so that's why I just thought why not I use it as my eyeshadow. So what I'm doing is I am just directly applying it on my eyelid and just blending it with a small blending brush. I am working in small areas because this kind of product tends to set quickly and I don't really want my eyelid look patchy, so I'm just going in with small areas and gradually building it up. Also, I am going to smoke out my lower lash line as well with the same technique. To set it completely, I am using this purple shade right here from the NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette. Now, you can use any purple shadow closer to your purple lipstick, whichever shade you are going for. And I am just patting it all over the lipstick so that it can just, it doesn't shift and it doesn't give me any kind of crease. I know right now my eyes are looking like panda eyes. Me, it will look amazing once I'm done with the whole creation. To blend it more, I am taking this shade right here from my Red Elixir palette from the Makeup Revolution I Heart Chocolate Makeup Collection. And here I am using a fluffy blending brush, and I'm blending those two colors really nicely because I don't really want any harsh line. I want a very smooth transition, and for that I really need to blend it hard. Smoking out my lower lash line too. You guys know I really love to smoke out my lower lash line, but if you are someone who doesn't really like that, you can always go for like lesser smoke out look. Yeah. Now to top it off, I am taking this duochromatic shimmery tone from the Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette. For the exact product name, please check my description box below. I always mention all the makeup products, like whatever I'm using in my videos, in my description box, so just don't miss that. So here I am just applying the shadow with my fingertips and then just blending it with my purple shadow. For my inner corner, I am taking this bright green shimmery shadow to highlight them. And I'm taking a highlighting shadow from the Makeup Revolution Chocolate Elixir palette, and I am applying it on my brow bones. I actually forgot to shoot the exact shade, but if you have that particular eyeshadow, you can use, you will understand which one to use, okay? And to tightline my lower lash line, I am taking this neon eyeliner in the shade yellow from LA Girl, and I'm just tightlining my lower lash line. And this is going to just give you a very nice contrast. We are working with purple, green and yellow, so that combination can't never really go wrong. To prep my lashes, I am going to use my current favorite Wet n Wild mascara, and I have added the false lashes off camera. Now for the rest of my face, I am going to use this Wet n Wild bronzer. It's a beautiful bronzer and perfect for Indian skin tone. So I am just applying it where I usually put my contour powder, and there is nothing really fancy here. You just watch the steps and you will understand what I'm doing. Followed by, I am going to use some blush, and for that I am taking my all-time favorite NYX Sweet Chicks blush palette. If you guys have this blush palette, you guys are sorted. It has like all the colors for all the seasons, and sometimes I even use them as my eyeshadow. So it's a really versatile and great palette. For my highlighter, again I am reaching out to my trusty Wet n Wild Mega Glow highlighter, and for the exact shades, I would like to mention that please check my description box. With so much going on with my eyes, I am going to keep my lips nude, and for that I am using MAC Retro Matte Velvet Teddy Lipstick. It's a beautiful pinky peachy nude, and you can actually use it on an everyday basis. I actually use it on every day whenever I'm not going for a bold lip look. It is an amazing shade.
So this is it, guys. I just love the way it has turned out. It's a very purpley, smoky eye, kind of like Beetlejuicy, but really sultry, and definitely is not an everyday makeup look. I didn't promise, I didn't make any promises that you are going to wear this on an everyday basis, but that is totally up to you. If you want to wear purple smoky eye on an everyday basis, like, more power to you, girl. So if you like this video, then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.